Every time I join, we're so racist. Like last time, there was a black dude that kept killing us, and we called him Obama. Somebody in the middle, where you spawn. There's somebody up there. Thank you. hot chocolate. That's funny. I thought it was funny last time when we were playing and you kept saying, they should call me Big Daddy Ron. I thought that was pretty funny. Big Daddy Ron. A lot of black people are like that. Like, girls just like them. It's weird. Weird. Black people get shown so much love because. was as gay as my brother on a Sunday morning. Now I got two of them. I got a 3-year-old brother and a 10-year-old brother. Yeah, I'm the oldest. Yeah, like, he's in 3rd grade and I'm in 7th. And I said, I'll be in 9th grade when you're in 5th grade. I'll be in 9th grade when you're in 5th grade, so if any of those 8th graders think they're big and bad and mess with you, just tell me. It's like, I'll slam them on the head. I got one good thing. The best thing I got was food. Not bad, my because I don't know where any of the chests are. Fuck's hoe. Fuck's you. Fuck's hoe. Fuck's hoe. Yeah, he fucks hoes. I'll save your purchases. I'll take you. Turn music. If you can hear the music, tell me so I can turn it down. I'm about to turn music on. Can you hear that? Yeah. That would be pretty cool. Oh, this map. All right. get a chest at the start, so I'm trying to get a chest now. Yeah, I killed the Mexican! Snuck up out of nowhere and caught me on fire. I see both of them. I'm gonna throw poison on both of them. Derpy Emerald. What up? Beat your meat. Says he had a mic. You little faggot. I'll show him rude. Got him. Did he leave the party? Oh yeah, he left. I wasn't paying attention. Because I was trying to whoop him. Nick Nick Nine. The chicken winking. Nah. You gon' die, you gon' die. Really? Batman. Big B 13 Tucker. Really, really, really with the dab branch. Really got some designer to hold up my pants. This one looks better than what I did. Really, really, really with the dab branch. Really got some designer to hold up my pants. Why? It's kind of annoying. It's kind of annoying, but it's really catchy. I'll be right back. My dad needs me.